So here's wishing all my readers and subscribers a very good morning. It's 2nd October and today I am located here at the Firefly Villa, which is a farm stay at an estate known as the Kaimur View in Huzur Tehsil in Rewa District and Rewa Division in Madhya Pradesh in India. And I'm spending the morning here by getting artistic after taking a nature walk in the paddy fields. So I've taken my morning share of therapy by walking on grass wet with dew, and I've soaked in the greenery all around me, admired the crisp blue skies, taken a look at the butterflies fluttering all over the flowers around here, and I decided to paint butterflies here on this serrated Italian paper which I recently procured from my artwork. So I'm using a technique which is known as watercolor. And I've already painted one butterfly, so I look forward to a very beautiful painting. I'm sure it's going to turn out very well. So I would like to request all art fans and all nature lovers out there to write to me at grsventurespl@gmail.com. I'm Kanchan Singh, and I would like to reach out to anybody who wants to take a break from their hectic, busy schedule in the city and step into the hinterland of central India and be with me here, and I will acquaint you with the countryside here and also acquaint you with art, literature, history, art history, culture, tradition, and all that we have to offer over here. So do write to me, I'll write back, and stay connected and have a great day ahead.